I'm Joyce Kilhaywick. Glad to see you're interested in the new town library where Wayland's residents come to explore, learn, and connect. We love our iconic library, and we've spent years looking at how to expand it on the current site, but have concluded that growth is simply prohibited by state and town regulations. We have exhausted all sensible growth potential at that site. The new site is located in front of the Wayland Middle School at the site of the former Highway Department garage. The proposed building will bring us into range of state and national library standards. The new two-story building will allow for library curriculum development and a variety of interactions which meet the educational expectations of our townspeople. As you skim this list, you'll notice the most significant growth will take place in the form of more space to connect people who want to exchange information and learn. The new children's room will include a multi-use area for story, activity, and arts and crafts time, child-sized furnishings, seating for quiet reading, and a family restroom. These are components that are commonplace in most libraries and are not possible in Wayland's current library space. The new library will feature flexible space and internet terminals with up-to-date technology for the ever-increasing demands of patrons who want to be connected, stream live, and participate in webinars and web conferencing. For the first time, we will have a dedicated young adult space with appropriate collections, seating, and technology for our teens who are learning to become informed citizens and community participants. We anticipate a big increase in young adult patronage because of the convenience to the middle school. The latest construction calculations total the project at just under $29 million. But when we subtract the one-time state grant opportunity and private fundraising gifts received to date, our town's expense is $18 million. That's an estimated average household tax increase of $6 a week, or $313 a year in the first year, and will decline over the life of the bond. Both the Board of Selectmen and the Finance Committee have voted to support this project. The State Provisional Construction Grant is a one-time offer for this project only. We do not have a second vote because the grant money will be gone. We encourage everyone, whether you support this project or not, to vote in two ways. If the town votes in favor of the building project, the new space is likely to be ready in 2021.